Sharks, Prime here, doing another pre-order preview video on the Mezco Toys 112 Collective Fantastic Four box set. Try to pre-order the set, you can do so at
big, get your big badass toys at bigbadtoystore.com. Click the link in the description below.
And while you're down there, I ask you to please hit that like button, and if you're new here, hit that subscribe button as well as the notification bell. And holy crap, this is an awesome looking set. I've been excited for it since it was originally announced, and it looks even cooler with all of these product images that we're seeing over here. Now, just to get it out of the way, it's not cheap by any means, all right? It's a very expensive box set. You're looking at about $100 per figure, which is not unusual for Mezco Toys. But I mean, I'm glad that they included all these pictures over here. There's look, Mr. Fantastic. That's one of the ones that really, really sold the set for me. I did spend some time really thinking about it because it's such an expensive set. And if you want to pre-order it, you have to put a down payment on it. They are not messing around. It's a lot of figure, a lot of stuff. Look at freaking Johnny Storm. That's another one that really, you know, pushed it for me. I mean, look at that. It's going to have light up features and everything for his effects. The Thing, that looks awesome as hell. He's going to have a bunch of interchangeable heads. I'm excited for that. Oh man, and then the head sculpt for Johnny right there, Human Torch, looks great. All four of them look really good. I guess the head sculpts for Invisible Woman are probably like my least favorite out of everything I'm seeing over here. And I'm sure there's going to be some subtle changes. Oh god damn, that Human Torch looks so badass. Ah, geez. And then, yeah, I like the effects that Invisible Woman comes with and everything. So she looks very cool. And then the Mr. Fantastic, I mean, with the stretchy arm effects and everything going on, and just the head sculpts alone look really good on that figure, so I'm happy with that. But yeah, I mean, look at that stretchy hand. He's got the Ultimate Nullifier right over there. We're gonna thoroughly go over all the accessories in just a little bit, because yeah, they do have promo images of them with each accessory, and you can see all four of them facing off Dr. Doom right over there, looking badass. And then we have Ben Grimm in disguise, so he'll come with his trench coat, glasses, and his fedora, which I think is awesome. We have another effect right over here from Invisible Woman, looking very cool. I do like that it has a bluish hue to those clear effects, you know what I mean? That looks cool to me. I like that. And the trench coat looks like it's coming with a bendy wire in it. It looks like it's posed to flip up like that, so I think that's really cool. Then I also gotta say, I didn't expect it to come with Herbie. I don't know why. I think they did show off the Herbie earlier, but yeah, look at all these accessories that come with Herbie over here. And there's gonna be, I think, some flip down functions and stuff for storage with the accessories and stuff. So I think this is very cool. It's gonna have the attachment boosters and everything like that to that figure. So I think that's pretty badass. That's really neat. I like that. It's probably gonna be the best Herbie figure in existence. And then here's the Invisible Woman. Look at all those interchangeable hands right there. You have the huge invisibility effect. You have a smaller invisibility effect. And then it looks like three separate invisibility projectile effects. And then, man, all those interchangeable hands and the stand looks really dope. And that's my least favorite one from this set so far. Like, that's the one I'm least excited about. And for $100 Invisible Woman, that doesn't look too bad. For the Mezco Toys, it doesn't look too bad, man. Really, especially having a huge invisibility effect with her like that and the three interchangeable heads. Hey, man, I'm sold on this. Like I said, I already pre-ordered this thing over at BBTS, so it's like I'm sold on it. I'm not trying to make anybody else buy it. I'm just stoked about this set. All right. Anyway, we have a light post from Yancey Street, I guess, right there. And we get four interchangeable heads with the Thing. And you have this bent eye beam right here. And then it looks like some impact effects, which is really cool. I'm happy to see that. And then he's going to come with four sets of interchangeable hands. That is hella sick. I love that. And then on top of that, he's coming with the trench coat and the freaking fedora. And that's a Thing figure. I'm assuming he's going to be a fairly good sized figure. Hopefully he's at least the same size as the Marvel Legends one. Or if not, maybe hopefully a little bit bigger even. And the shorts on this, I think it looks great. The Rock and everything about this looks badass to me. It looks like a dope ass Thing figure. Very excited for it. And that's my second to least favorite one, right? I'm going in order from least excited to most excited, right? So then second to my most excited, I'm looking at the Human Torch over here. The only reason why I'm not all the way thrilled, because I would like to see like some inter- I don't know if they had a way to swap things out so that the whole body had that kind of red feature that we're seeing on that interchangeable head. That would have been a little bit cooler, but I still think this is pretty awesome. The light up feature thing with the base, I think that is very, very cool looking, so I'm thrilled for that. I mean, that's something that I just really want in my collection. He has that whole Spitfire kind of effect thing where you can see three flames coming out of, you know, like one throw. That's a very classic Johnny Storm move. I love that he has that. He has four separate fireballs over there. Look at all the interchangeable hands, dude. And then all these other little flame effects. I think there's five smaller flame effects, and then another shoulder flame effect, it looks like. And then he has the Flameo Mahatman head, and then on top of that, he has the two Johnny Storm heads. This thing looks incredible, man. I'm really stoked for it. But the one that really pushed it over the edge for me, that was like, okay, you know what? I'm going to really regret this, is the freaking Mr. Fantastic. This looks like it could be the very best Mr. Fantastic I've ever freaking seen, dude. It looks so badass. I mean, I love Mr. Fantastic figures with tons of interchangeable parts. My favorite one has actually been the Toy Biz Mr. Fantastic, or one of my favorites has been the Toy Biz Mr. Fantastic from the movie where he had all the interchangeable limbs. So the fact that we have this interchangeable torso over here, you have the interchangeable neck, and then the giant hands, the giant legs to go along with it right there. Ah, dude, and then regular interchangeable hands to go along with it too, for just regular you know, unstretchy stretch, you know. I think that's dope. This is freaking badass. I could not resist. And $100 per figure for Mezco, which is not far from the typical, I'm used to seeing them closer to like the $80 price range, but with everything that you're getting over here, it's just more than, you know, four figures. I feel like there's just a lot more to this set over here, and I had to make the purchase. I had to make the pre-order. So I'm excited for this box set. Again, my ranking for this Fantastic Four set is Mr. Fantastic, Human Torch, The Thing, and then Invisible Woman. The Thing is only so low because I'm already really happy with my Marvel Legends Thing figures, but it looks really cool, and I like the new offerings that they have with the trench coat and the hat and all that stuff. So yeah, there's a lot of good stuff over here. Very excited for this box set. I'd like to know your ranking, which one you're most excited for to least excited for. Let me know in the comment section below. If I read it, I'll leave a heart. So I want to know what you guys think of this set. Is it, I know it's a lot of money, but you're getting a lot of action figure goodness in this. It looks dope. Oh, and I also love that Reed has the three interchangeable heads. I mean, this, yeah, I'm excited for it. I want to know what you think. Let me know in the comment section below, and I will catch you guys later. Peace.
Hey, I'm Sharpness Prime Videos. Hey, you should click one. Hey, click on one of them. Or subscribe if you haven't. We're shot. We're shot. We're sharp. Your face is set. We're shot. We're shot.